group, they're just so tight-assed. Where's the kid? Okay, there you are. I'm like, oh shit, I lost the kid.
The other squire's gonna be so jealous when I get back.
Wait, what? There's enemies nearby? Where? Come on, kid, we gotta get the hell out of here. There we go. Do-do-do-do-do. No, don't get on my armor. That time it was my fault. I accidentally hit the button too many, like, yeah. I wonder why. You'd probably get your ass knocked off.
I'd gladly lay
down. Yes, yes, repeat the apocalypse, blah, 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 blah. Can I get the feeling this kid's important or something? Come on, Squire.
Did our Squire do well out there?
Yeah.
Roger that. Wouldn't expect anything less. Good job. Here, your work is appreciated. We can always use your skills when it comes to training our squires. Exemplary work at Fort Strong, soldier. Those are exactly the sorts of skills we want to develop in our young squires. What would you say to taking another under your wing?
Not right now.
I don't have time for that. Should you get some time, the offer remains. I'll be here on the bridge if you change your mind.
No.
If you folks wouldn't know where to look.
All right. Now, me and... All right, now me and Nick should be able to continue on with our side shit. Let's see, where have I not gone yet? My original plan was to go to fucking Salem. I kept getting sidetracked. Data. Saugus. The Freedom Trail. That one's still being dumb. Oops. Let's go there. Oops, no. Actually, no, screw it, we'll just go there. Let's go to the Ironworks in Saugus. Saugus. We're going into the flaming. The forgers. Out of the frying pan and into the oven. We just show up and we're already getting our faces shot at. Just show up and they start lighting us up. Way to fucking be. our vanguard. Oh, we got Brotherhood. Oh. No. Oh shit, I'm dying. What the hell? Why are the Brotherhood... I'm not complaining, I mean, really, I'm not, but... What is the Brotherhood doing with me? Hit it? Yes. No, dude, what the hell? Load. I didn't realize Nick was against me. What the hell? We show up in a firefight and Nick decides to attack me. Nope, shit. Come on. One more time. What the? Oh, shit. Jeez. No, why would you get out of the suit? Why would you have done that, dude? Got him. You okay, Nick? That was, that was quite the experience. We just show up and boom, they unleashed hell. So what are they, like some kind of cult? Are they like the woman in red from Game of Thrones where they just worship the fire? They worship the fire, don't they? They're the crazy crazies, aren't they? They have to be. What the hell? I didn't even hold it. I just pushed it. At least I'm gonna walk out of here with a shit ton of Molotovs. Where'd she go? Oh well, whatever. Probably should arrange my weapons. Assault rifle. Combat rifle. Combat shotgun. Flare gun. Grenades. Do 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 do. Meow 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 meow. Okay. Into the ironworks. Hit her. you want to put her down? Gotcha. Gotta stay at a distance or they're gonna burn us alive. If you insist, Nick. Of course they're flipping druggies. Come on.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
Where is he? There you are. Down you go. What did you have? Bottle caps, 15, 10. Nice. More Molotovs. Now where do I go? Yeah, they did. Remote door control open. you got in the toolbox. Come on. There we go. Wonder glue. Oh, I'm so close to leveling up. Okay. Boink. Nope, nothing in there. That'll help. Right leg. Oh, I'm missing aluminum. Alright. I'm always missing aluminum. Why am I not surprised? The blast furnace.